Hello YouTube, this is Lord Astral here, and we are playing Torchlight today. Now this game is an RPG, one of my favorite genres, so we're gonna select, let's be a Vanquisher this time. My name is James B. Water Pinchbottom. Oh. And it's just pinch bottom. One word. Okay. Let's do normal.
The disturbances in Torchlight were more severe than I expected. But I must admit I felt a bit relieved. Petty assignments often signal the end of a Vanquisher's career. I came to restore the flow of Ember, and the darkness below Torchlight ran far deeper than the mines. It would be a test of both my skill and my conviction. Evil must be torn out at its root. And this one had buried itself deep.
Oh yeah? Welcome to the town of Torchlight. Welcome to the town of Torchlight. Explore the area by left-clicking to move around. Okay. Oh, left click.
What can I do?
This is monster attacking or disrupting my work. Except. I got a new quest.
Overrun with these creatures. His letter was urgent. I have no idea how dire things have become.
You have gained a task.
Thank you, genius.
Were you drawn here by the lure of Ember? Perhaps my master was as well.
Blah blah blah, I don't care. Can I loot their bodies? Oh, I can?
Were you drawn here by the...
Oh, you click on it.
I've arrived in Torchlight and begun my exploration of the tunnels below. These mines are vast and aglow with ember. I've never seen so rich a vein. Miners labor to extract it and take no heed of my warnings. I cannot blame them. I, too, could not resist the pull of ember. This ember is the same as that which afflicts me. The taint within it resonates with the corruption in my bones. I can feel it so clearly now. Blight springs from the depths and flows up through the veins. To purge myself of this evil, I must find the source.
Okay. Let's go on in the Ember Shard Mines, I guess. Oh, enemies. Gold. No, coal. Whatever that was. How much health do I have? Where's my health? Ordin Mines? You've discovered a magical item. It is unidentified, which means that its magic powers are undiscovered. Identify it by clicking an identify scroll and then left clicking on the item. Okay, inventory, I know. Okay, I'll do it later. Where do I go from here? I don't want a leather cap. Okay. It's a stranger thing, the rat lens reader supplies, but they never bother looking in the barrels. I stuff my extra kit in them and it stays safe and sound. Okay, that was useless to me. Actually, no, it wasn't. Level up. Sweet. Okay, let's see what we got. Got any armor? Give me that health potion. Good boy. Okay. This game's actually kind of fun. No! Sorry about that. Oh shit. He didn't even have anything on him. Fuck. I don't know which one my health is. You have discovered a socketable item. Socketable items imbue your weapons and armor with new magical properties when inserted. If you discover an item with sockets, simply install the gemstone by dropping it onto the item. I don't want that. Two-handed? What?
Not possible.
Not possible.
I can't do that. Not possible. I can't do that.
You can't put boots on? Oh.
Not possible.
Unknown? Okay, whatever. What? Ooh, I got a blade. Oh, it's because I'm not the right level. Can't get them yet. Okay, Valkyrie, or whatever the hell they got a spear. Okay. Yeah, that's how I do my magic. I think I'm gonna die.
My mana is low.
still send you after me? She must have thought I was in over my head again. Well, she's right. These monsters are getting stronger and I could use your help. I'm going after the fiend that was attacking Syl on the bridge. Will you join me?
My health is low. Okay, fall back, fall back. I need to fall back. Okay, I just used a health potion. Yes! I just leveled up. Yeah, there we go. Why can I only do one weapon? Okay, whatever. Go away. Wait, what was that? Those are my quests. Okay. Make that go away. Oh, you're my guy, that's why you're my king. Kill you? Okay. Come on, go that way. Go kill that rock troll. Come on, man. Oh, he's up there. That's why I can't get him. Wow, this is getting tough. Okay. She's another health. I died. Wow. Ow.
My health is low.
Shit. Okay, I gotta go back to town anyways. I do my part to keep the monsters off the streets, but there's no way I'm going back into the mine where these creatures come from. We need an army to clear them out. Okay, who did I talk to? Oh, he was on the other side of town, wasn't he? Choose the other one that I talked to. What's this? Okay. It's cool that your dad's protecting the town, but so am I. Try not to die this time. Okay. I just walked in a big circle. Okay. Let's go this way. Okay, I got leather boots. Okay. Oops.
That is impossible.
How do I use it? I know, you keep saying the same fucking thing. Whatever. Oh, I see. Okay, I should have two then. Okay, let's go kill some enemies. Okay.
My pack is full.
Okay, I need to drop some items.
That is impossible. Not possible.
Oh, you okay. Okay, I got some armor now. Okay, let's drop that. Dot can go. That's about it. Is that all I want to drop? Like, I don't need that. Or that. Or that. Or that. Or even that. Shut up, phone. Okay. I don't need that either. Well, I don't know what to do. Chaos gem. Insert gem in a weapon and armor with empty slots. Together, their effects transmute any two identical gems to get one out of the next higher grade. Okay. I don't need everything I pick up. Well, I think that's about it for this video. If you liked it, please leave a like and subscribe for more. This is the preview for Torchlight. And if you like it, I might make more, but make sure you leave a like. This is Lord Astrahar here. And have a nice day. Thank you for watching.